to burn the box last run over the sprint. And last few are moving in. The light on. We're set to race. The second division of the free-for-all ready to run. Set, racing. Pace out deep. Bedrock Fred left well. Barbados Express right up on the scene early. So Bedrock Fred led from Barbados Express, and Victor Norman was 2.5 lengths away. Behind those came Springvale Anna and Mr. Keary down the back. The leader is Bedrock Fred, about 3/4 on Barbados Express, sticking on. A couple away came Springvale Anna closing. Then Victor Norman and Mr. Keary. The leader here, Bedrock Fred. It's off the inside though, and Springvale Anna darting through. Took the lead, the late mail, and dashed away. Mr. Keary tries to follow it through, then Bedrock Fred, but it's Springvale Anna clear, and Springvale Anna too good. Second, Mr. Keary, and third, Bedrock Fred, then Barbados Express and Victor Norman. The time here, it's around the 39:10 mark. Well, it was, so to speak, the outsider in the race, and she just kept following the fence and has been too strong here. Springvale Anna has been too good. Number two, the late mail for Bob Fletcher. Number two, the winner. Springvale Anna has got the prize, and too strong in the end. The time here around 39:10. We stand by for numbers officially, but no doubt about the winner, Springvale Anna. Spotted them probably 3 or 4 lengths down the back. The early leaders, Bedrock Fred and Barbados Express, they'd skipped away a bit. Numbers are 2, 4, 6, and 8. To the winner, Springvale Anna, Bob Fletcher. For Mr. Keary, second, Gino Grigorovich. Third to 6, which is Bedrock Fred, Sherilee Barber, and 8, Barbados Express is fourth. 2, 4, 6, 8 after race number 9 here at Murray Bridge.